Hey everybody, welcome back. So last week we challenged you to pick someone different each day and call them, text them, whatever, and just say thank you and show your gratitude towards them. So how did you do with the challenge?
I'll be honest, I only did okay. You know, I hit maybe four people last week out of seven, so I can do a lot better. And I was just thinking, like, it's kind of hard when I consciously want to give thanks.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm a thankful person. You know, I want to believe that. But then it's like, am I actually doing it? Or it's like, am I overthinking it, trying to come up with this elaborate story to say thank you to someone? Instead of just saying, hey, thanks. You made a difference in my life today.
Right, exactly. And I feel the same way. Like, naturally, like, being on set, there's people who like go above and beyond and who are just genuinely, truly nice to you and like will help you through everything. And I noticed, because I probably did worse than you. I probably did like three people. Don't judge me. I did like three people, but I noticed that the three wasn't forced.
Yeah.
And like the one on set, this guy was so nice, and I was like, wow, thank you so much for showing me around. Like, that was really nice of you, and it was genuine and it was natural.
Yeah, that's cool. So we're gonna try this again week two, and let's focus on letting it be more natural, not as forced.
Yeah.
And remember this scripture, Ephesians 5:20, it says, giving thanks always and for all things to God. So it's not about just showing thanks to each other. Let's remember that we're giving thanks to God for the breath that He's given us to breathe, for salvation, for love, for a million second chances. And always remember, you were called to be
a sown seed. Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment below, we want to hear from you. And check out our social media. And what else?
And don't forget to subscribe. Check out the last video we posted. And we'll see you next time.